Él es el hombre grande, él es el hombre de campeón, y él es el león de Puerto Rico.
Go, go, go! Hey, don't worry about it.
You should.
My fucking
seat.
Still.
the start.
Put your hand down. Cut that music. I don't do this often. As a matter of fact, this is my first time doing something like this. Reed Flair, you talked about how wrestling me would be a learning experience. Yeah! And after three matches and over an hour and 26 minutes of wrestling in the past 2 days, I learned something too.
I really want a milkshake.
Don't worry, I'm buying your sister one after the show. That's fine by me, I don't care either way. What I learned was...
You fucking moron!
Watch your mouth, what are you, two?
Please,
I learned humility.
He's having to win a
I remember when I was 24 years old, I didn't get the respect I felt I deserved. But I'm telling you, at 24 years old, you deserve more respect than you deserve, than you get. In your first 4 years of doing this, you have started your own legacy. While most second generation superstars fall in the shadows of their fathers, you're creating your own empire. I may be the United States champion.
You want a team
fight? Anytime you want a rematch,
no,
it would be a privilege. I want to shake your hand.
Shake!